question, you all have to multiply the polynomials. Okay, so it is going to be 2x into x square minus 2x minus 1. Okay, so only multiplication sign you all have to add it over here. Okay, simple multiplication, children. That is 2 into 1 is over here, so it will be 2, and x into x is going to be x, and the terms over here will be added. Okay, so 1 is over here, 1 plus 2 is going to be 3. When there is multiplication, we add the powers. Okay, now same thing you all have to do for the second term. That is 2 into 2 is going to be minus 4. Minus sign is there, therefore minus sign. 2 into 2 is going to be 4. And x into x is going to be x square. Alright, then again the third term, that is minus 2x. 2x multiplied with minus 1. So this is only completed in 2 steps. It is very easy. Multiplication is very easy. Let's move on to the next one. This x5 minus 1 multiplied with x cube plus 2x square plus 2. Okay. Now first term you all have to multiply with complete bracket. So x5 x cube plus 2x square plus 2. Okay. Then minus 1 this and then the complete bracket. That is x cube plus 2x square plus 2. Okay, now again you all have to multiply it in this way. Okay, I'll draw the line so that it becomes easy for you all to understand. Okay, so x into x is always going to be x, 5 plus 3, 8. Okay, x into x over here 1 is there, so it is going to be plus 2. Okay, 1 into 2 is going to be 2, 5 plus 2 is going to be 7. Alright. X5 into minus 2 is going to be plus 2 is going to be 2x5. Okay, if you all are getting confused, children, you all can do it over here also. See, x5 multiplied with 2, so 2x5. This is what we have done. Okay, if you all are not getting it, you all can do it separately also and then write the answer. After this, 1 multiplied with x cube is going to be minus x cube. Then 1 multiplied with 2x square is going to be minus 2x square. 1 multiplied with 2 is going to be minus 2. Plus and minus, minus. Okay, signs, I think you all will be able to do it. Now, once you all have got all these, just rearrange them. See if they have if they are arranged in the same pattern. Yes, 8, 7, 5, 3, 2. It is arranged chronologically. So, no need to change the numbers or the terms. Now let's move on to the third one. Same steps, 2y plus 1 multiplied with y square minus 2y cube plus 3y. Okay, first term multiply it with the complete bracket, that is y square minus 2y cube plus 3y. Okay, then plus 1 y square minus 2y cube plus 3y. Okay. Now again in this pattern you all have to multiply. This lines you all don't have to write, it's for your explanation, children. So it is going to be 2y cube, 1 is there, so 1 plus 2 is going to be 3, 2 2's are 4, 4y, 4 plus 2 3's are 6, and y plus, that is going to be square. Okay, 1 into y square 1 into minus 2y is going to be minus 2y cube. 1 into 3 is going to be plus 3y. 1 is very easy to do it, just the remember about the first term. Then you all have to check whether they are arranged in chronological or some operation is to be done. If there is any, you all have to do it. Okay, now what is this? First we will write 4 minus y 4. Okay, after the power of 4 it will be 3. So over here, as I said, it is always plus sign. So 2y cube. After 3 there are two these two terms, isn't it? These two terms are there. So let's write it down first and then use its power. Okay, okay, so this is also there, minus 2y 3. Okay, after 3 plus 6y square plus y square plus 3y. Okay, so according to the powers I have written it. Okay, so these two operations can be done. Okay, because the power is same. So minus 4y 4 will remain as it is. Plus and minus is going to be minus. So minus means these two are almost same. So these are going to get reduced. So plus and plus plus 6 plus 1 is going to be 7y square. And this is alone. So this will remain as it is. Okay. In this question, we have to divide these two polynomials. Okay. And then we have to write it in the form of dividend is equal to divisor into quotient plus remainder. Okay. So we have to write after solving the polynomials in this form also. Okay. So let's divide it. First, we have to x cube minus 64 is equal to x cube plus 0x square plus 0x minus 64. Okay, so what we have done, we have wrote this equation in this form. Okay, that is index form of polynomial. According to the power, we have written the polynomial. Okay, so this is known as the index form. So we have got our conversion of this polynomial into this. This is very important, children. After this only we can divide it. Okay, so for division, now this equation you all have to write it over here. Okay, according to the power, the equation is going to change. Okay, 3, 2, 1 and then the only number. Now it is to be divided with x minus 4. Okay, so first what we have to do, we have to multiply x minus 4 into x square. Okay, that means x cube, minus sign you all have to do. Okay, so minus 4x square. Okay, so when you multiply these two terms, you are going to get this equation. Alright children, and why we have taken this? So that one of our variables and integers get cancelled. Okay, so from this integer is getting cancelled. Got it? So you all have to multiply x minus 4 into x square. Okay, so this is going to give you x into x cube. Okay, over here the power is 1, so it is going to be cube minus 4x into x square. Got it? So in this form you all have to multiply and write this equation over here. Now this division we have already done in standard 8th. So I don't think so there is much to explain, but still I am explaining you all the basics. Now after addition and subtraction, this is going to change to 4x square. Now take this 0x down minus 64. Okay, complete equation you all have to take it down. Now what you all have to do is multiply this, that is x minus 4 into 4x plus 16. Okay, so when you multiply these two, you are going to get, first we will write it down, 4x plus 16. Okay, so together you all have to take it, and then 4x square minus 16x. Okay, and over here plus and minus, plus. So over here addition is going to come. Now over here this is going to get cancelled. Alright, so when you multiply all these two terms, you are going to get, I will write it over here, that is 4x square minus 16x. Okay, so this you all have to multiply in this way. Alright, I hope it is getting clear, children. It's very easy. Then what you all have to do is 16. We have already taken 16, so carry the 16 down as it is. Minus 64, you all have to carry it forward. Minus 16x minus 64 plus 0. Okay, so when you get this equation after multiplying, you are going to get 0 from both the side, as this is going to get reduced. Got it? Now what is the answer? That you all have to write it in this form, isn't it? Dividend divisor into quotient plus remainder. So x cube minus 64 is going to be x minus 4, x square minus 4x plus 16 plus 0. Got it? Over here multiplication sign was there. So this equation I have written using the given terms. Got it? Now, for the next equation, you will see the power is given accordingly. 5, 4, 3, 2 and no equation over here. So, 1 for your 1, you all have to add 0x that we can directly add during the sum also. That is, this you all have to write as it is because it is already arranged for you all. Okay, now over here 2 is there but 1 is missing. So, for that you all have to add 1 term and then plus 0. Now, over here x square minus x will come. Okay, so over here 5x cube, when you multiply these two terms, you are going to get 5x5 minus 5x4. Okay, so when you multiply it, both the terms you are going to get it simultaneously, children. So don't worry about it. Now this term is going to get cancelled. When you add this, this is going to be 9x4. Okay, so plus 9x square, because over here 2 is there, 2 is there. So you all have to use a little logic over here. 2 and 2 is going to give you 4. So only 9x you all have to multiply it. So this is going to be your next equation. You all have to carry it forward. 9x4 minus 9x cube. Okay. So, add it. This term is going to get cancelled. Now, 6x cube plus 2x. This term you all have to carry forward. For this plus 6x you all have to take. When you multiply these terms, you are going to get 6x cube minus 6x square. Square. Again, this term is going to get cancelled. Now, what is left over here after addition? This will change to x square plus 0. You all have to take as it is plus 2. Okay. Now, over here add plus 8. All these terms I have taken down over here. So, this is going to be x square minus 8x. Okay. So, this is going to get cancelled. This will change to 8x plus 2. Now over here nothing else can be done. So this is going to be your answer. Now let's write it down. Okay. So this is going to be 5x 5 plus 4x 4 minus 3x square plus 2x square plus 2 is equal to x square minus x. 5x cube plus 9x square plus 6x plus 8 plus 8x plus 2. Now what I have done over here, children, I think you all have understood. This is going to be your dividend, divisor, quotient and remainder. Got it? So this is important because they have given in the question. You all have to, after solving it, you all have to write it in this way. And it's very, very easy. Okay? Now, the next sum is, there is a rectangular farm with length this much. Okay, this much meter. Breadth this much meter. Alright, the farmer used a square shaped plot of a farm to build a house. The side of the plot was this much. Okay, the side is this much meter. Underline the main parts that you all have to carry it down. Okay, you all have to use it. That is why you all have to underline it. What is the area of the remaining part of the farm? Okay, so whatever has been given, first we will write it down. Length they have given is 2a square plus 3b square. Alright, then breadth they have given as a square plus b square. Okay, now for this they have set rectangular farm. Okay, it is in the form of a rectangular. So first we will find the area of rectangle farm, or you can write a spelling also, rectangular farm, L into B. So 2A square plus 3B square, this is your length, this is your breadth, multiplied with A square plus B square. Okay, now simple multiplication you all have to do. We have already done multiplication, so I will not explain it in detail. I will directly solve it for you all. This term you will have to multiply it with this, this with the complete bracket. Okay, so plus 3b square into a square plus b square. Okay, so the answer is going to be 2a4 when you multiply these two. Again, these two when you multiply, this is going to be 2a square b square. plus 3 into this. So 3a square b square. Okay, 3a square b square when you multiply these two both. Plus these two you all have to multiply. So it is going to be 3b, 2b square is there. So this will change to 4. Okay, now 2a4 plus 5a square b square plus 3b4 meter square. This is your area of a rectangular farm. Okay, now again what they have said, the farm used a square shaped plot of the farm to build a house. Now from that rectangular farm, that is means these, from this area, they have used a square shaped plot. मतलब स्क्वायर शेप की जगह उन्होंने यूज की टू बिल्ड अ हाउस. अंडरस्टैंड दिस क्वेश्चन. नाउ ओवर हियर यू ऑल हैव टू राइट द फॉर्मूला ऑफ अ स्क्वायर. ओके, सी द डिफरेंस बिटवीन द डायग्राम्स चिल्ड्रन. इट इज अ रेक्टेंगल, इट इज अ स्क्वायर. यू ऑल कैन राइट द स्पेलिंग ऑल्सो. ओके, रेक्टेंगुलर फॉर्म वी विल राइट प्लॉट बिकॉज इट इज चेंज टू प्लॉट. नाउ प्लॉट इज गोइंग टू बी एल square. Okay, now L square is going to be how much? A square minus B square whole square. Okay, now over here you have to use your formula. Okay, so it is going to change to A square minus B square, only length is there, into A square minus B square. Now why we are not using breadth, children? Because you will see the it is a rectangle. It is a square. Square means all the sides are going to be the same. That is, all the lengths are going to be the same. That is why we have taken L. Now what is the value of L? L's value is this. Okay, so this we have substituted. Sorry, L's value is supposed to be the breadth. So we have only taken the breadth. Okay, so a square plus b square whole of square. Expand it. Once you all have to take it in a minus form, twice you all have to take it in the minus form, not once, twice you all have to write this equation in this form. Now it will change to a square minus b square minus b square, a square minus b square. Now what I have done, I have used this, then a complete term, then minus b over here, and then this complete term. Alright, now a4, multiply these two terms, minus 2a square, sorry not 2, a square b square minus a square b square plus b4. Okay, minus b and minus b is going to be plus b4. So this is going to be a4 minus 2a square b square plus b4 meter square. Now you will see we have got area of a rectangle also. Area of a square also we have got. So after that, what you all have to do is area of the farm excluding means removing the area of the plot built for house. Okay, that means from the farm you all have to remove that much area which has been built for the house. So this is going to be 2a4 plus 5a square b square plus 3b4. Now from where did we get? This is the area of the rectangular farm. And over here we have to subtract it with the area of a square plot of the farm. Okay, so area of a rectangle, area of a square, both the areas we have found differently. Now we have to subtract it in order to find the remaining farm. Okay, now subtract 1 from 2. For that, 2, remove the bracket, 5a square, simple subtraction you all have to do. This we have done in question number 1 also. Okay, now over here the signs are going to change. Minus and minus will change to plus, minus and plus will change to minus b4. Okay, so simple subtraction. Now take all the like terms together. Okay, so this is a like term, plus 5a square b square plus 2a square b square, these are the like terms, plus 3b4 minus b4, this is the another like term. Okay, now solve the operation. After subtraction you are going to get a4, isn't it? Then plus 5 and 2 is going to be 7a square b square. Alright, then plus 2b 4 meter square. Now what we have got? We have got the area of the remaining part of the farm is this much is the remaining part after building the house in the square shape. This looks bigger, children, but all the operation, that is multiplication, after that subtraction, addition, everything is been done in this question. So this question can come for 4 marks. Okay, now over here the exercise is over. If you all find anything difficult, please let me know in the comment section. I would like to hear from you all. And if there is any queries, that also you all can mention in the comment section. See you in the next video. Till then, take care. Bye.